News right now, Tennessee Secretary of State Trey Hargett has taken a plea deal after he was charged with driving under the influence, leaving a bar back in June. The plea deal includes a $350 fine, a DUI school requirement, and having his driver's license restricted for a year. He also has to give up that state-issued car he was driving at the time. In a statement, Hargett said he wants to accept responsibility for his actions and move forward.